Hey guys, welcome back to the tenorshare channel. If your iPhone says iPhone unavailable or security lockout, it means you've entered the wrong passcode too many times. There's no option to unlock it directly. Your only official solution is to erase and restore the device using a computer. In order to find the best solution, I sifted through multiple methods. So, in this video, I'll show you step by step the most straightforward way to fix iPhone unavailable. Before we begin, please like and subscribe to our channel for more iPhone tips. It really helps us out. Just a heads up, this process will erase everything on your iPhone. If you have a backup on iCloud or iTunes, you'll be able to restore it after the reset. First, get a computer, a Mac, or a Windows PC. If you're on Windows or running macOS Mojave or earlier, make sure you have the latest version of iTunes installed. If you're using macOS Catalina or later, you'll use Finder instead of iTunes. Also, prepare a Lightning or Type-C cable to connect your iPhone to the computer. Leave it connected, don't unplug it during this process. Now, let's put your iPhone into recovery mode. The steps depend on your model. For iPhone 8 and later, quickly press volume up, then quickly press volume down. Finally, press and hold the side button. Keep pressing and holding until the screen displays the computer and cable icons. This is the iPhone's recovery mode. Once your iPhone is in recovery mode, your computer will detect it. You'll see a message that says, "There is a problem with the iPhone that requires it to be updated or restored." You need to click Restore, Restore and Update. This will erase your iPhone and install the latest version of iOS. It may take some time to download the software, depending on your internet speed. Once the restore starts, your iPhone will go through a reset process. This process takes about 10 minutes. After it finishes, your iPhone will reboot. Now you can go ahead and set up your iPhone. You can choose to set it up as new or restore from a backup if you have one in iCloud or iTunes. And that's it. This is the official Apple-approved way to fix the iPhone unavailable screen if you're locked out. If your iPhone exits recovery mode or the restore fails, just repeat the steps and try again. Still having trouble? Reach out to Apple support for further help. If this video helped you out, drop a like and hit that subscribe button. Thanks for watching. See you next time.